nie żyje.
We've lost the pulse. He's gone, doctor.
Nurse, we did everything we could.
Truly? Everything you could. Is that how you'll report this in your log? Is this how the war went? Piling up one poor corpse beside the next?
This was not an influenza-induced seizure. I've never seen symptoms like these on the continent.
Neither have I. But the previous symptoms leading up to this attack were the same, indistinguishable from the epidemic.
No. There was something more vile in these reactions. Something primitive.
There have been numerous reports of mental breakdowns caused by the fever that accompanies the flu itself, Doctor.
Yes, but... I'd best take some samples of the blood for analysis.
No dobra, mamy następną próbkę krwi.
I doubt you're here to test my bedside manners.
Oj nie.
I suspect it was more than intuition alone that led you to us. So, how might I be of service, Dr. Reed?
I've come to put an end to this insufferable blackmailing, Dorothy.
Doctor, you think your warnings scare me? I've stolen and plied, blackmailed and lied, but what else am I to do? I'm all these people have.
But why Lady Ashbury? Why her, of all people?
She's pristine and proper, all right. But that she-wolf in sheep's clothing murders the poor for sport. I have her where she belongs. And I'll milk her for all she's got.
Dr. Swansea is a sensible and honest man. He wouldn't have refused your friend's care at Pembroke.
It's easy for you to say, Doctor. These people cannot go to the police, nor to the hospital. They don't even speak English. They depend on me for everything.
You've convinced me of the sincerity of your actions and their noble justifications. But all the same, blackmail is a crime, and it will stop, Nurse Crane.
So, are you going to turn me over to the authorities?
No i co teraz? No i co teraz? Wyssać ją czy oszczędzić? Nie mam trzeciej, nie mam trzeciej nogi. Zawsze potem ją mogę wyssać przecież.
No. Your place is here. Jailing you would be an even greater crime. So, here is my proposition. I'll look the other way on your little enterprise. In exchange, you will resign from the Pembroke Hospital and provide me with medical supplies when the need arises.
Dr. Reed, that sounds like a business proposition. My accomplice, then?
No, just a privileged client. My research may require the occasional rare piece of equipment or ingredient. I'll pay good coin in exchange, fair and honest, to help finance your noble endeavors.
We have ourselves a deal, Doctor. Good customers are always welcome.
Yes, Nurse Crane. We have a deal.
Hmm. wywiad z wampirem.
It's locked, all right. It's locked.
Cholera jasna. Co to było? O cholera. Typy. Nazaret najechał.
Crush the leech, boys.
Cholery! No. Mam cię. No.
Hello, Mr. Petrescu.
Hello, Dr. Reed. Come on in.
Aha, czy ja ją mogę sobie po prostu spokojnie wejść, bo on mnie wpuszcza. Dobra. No okej. Cześć.
Hello, young man. I'm Dr. Jonathan Reed. Maybe you could help me.
Name's Albert Palmer. I'm a wet boot boy now, so mind your mouth.
Palmer? As in Benjamin Palmer?
Unfortunately, the bastard was my father. Dead in the gutter, killed by some arsehole while drunk.
Hmm.
And what about Benjamin's death?
Who cares? Life is for the living. We all end up 6 feet under. Best grab what's ours before we meet the Reaper. Life's too short.
You're right there, Albert. Life is short. Which is why it's precious.
Fuck you! No one speaks to Albert Palmer like that.
Very well. Goodbye, then.
Tak?
Good evening, Albert.
Well, it's Mr. Palmer to you. I have a reputation to maintain.
Jasne. Musi dbać o reputację. No. To teraz dbamy o twoją reputację. Status dzielnicy? Status dzielnicy właśnie sam tego jeszcze nie rozgryzłem. Czym więcej ludzi zabijam, tym status dzielnicy się pogarsza. I myślę, że po prostu przez to więcej tych, no, skalów będzie, czy jakoś tak. Jednego mniej.
I had it all. I hate you all.
Okej. Takie smaczne, muszę powiedzieć, był. Świeżutki. Nie wiem dokładnie, co te statusy oznaczają właśnie. Status statusem się zmienia, co nie, ale...
Human blood. Whoever left these marks did so deliberately.
Kill it, boy!
Chodź się w dupę! Wow! Serio? Skąd oni tu przychodzą cały czas nowi? Nowi cały czas się będą pojawiać, super. Ała! To jest tak dobra, jak mówią? Jest okej. Nie powala. Na razie. Jest okej. Troszeczkę system walki jest troszeczkę dla mnie... nie wiem, jak to powiedzieć. Dziwny. Szczerze, nie wiem, co oni chcieli uzyskać tym systemem walki. Troszkę. Crush the leech, boys! Serio? Ja. Dobra. Teraz się troszeczkę napoimy od niego. No. Gra w niektórych aspektach jest naprawdę fajna, w niektórych aspektach troszeczkę zła, wiesz? Muszę więcej pograć, żeby ci powiedzieć. Na początku ci mogę powiedzieć, że walka jest oporna, jak dla mnie osobiście. Biorąc pod uwagę, że to jest wampir. Myślałem, że gra o wampirze będzie troszeczkę bardziej dynamiczna, a nie jest tak dynamiczna, jak powinna być, szczerze powiedziawszy. Strasznie dużo tekstu, strasznie dużo gadania jest. Bardzo gra dynamizmu tracić na tym. W sensie, wiesz, w sensie takim, że stoisz, gadasz, potem następna osoba, gadasz, żeby poznać na przykład grupę krwi, w sensie, czy ta krew jest dobra, ile punktów doświadczenia da ci do postaci, to musisz z postaci NPC musisz pogadać i wypytać. Strasznie dużo roboty jest, żeby na przykład wyleczyć go i inne rzeczy takie. Rozbudowana jest, ale strasznie mozolne i nudne na dłuższą metę to się będzie robiło, co nie? Jak na początku jest zachwyt, że o fajnie, bo tyle tekstu jest, ale później to się robi nużące już, że z następną osobą muszę pogadać, żeby ją się wypić, żeby wiedzieć jakie ma to. Wiesz, chcą zrobić świat żywy, co nie? Że każda postać ma swoją historię itd. itp. Tylko... że ja nie wiem, co z tą grą jest. Czy to się zrobił RPG, czy to jest gra akcji, czy to jest... jakiś kryminał. Czy co? Po prostu Multum Srok chwycili za ogon i w żadnej tej materii się dla mnie ta gra nie wybija po prostu na wierzch. Ale muszę pograć więcej, żeby dokładnie zobaczyć, czy dalej się ta gra rozwija, bo na razie to... jest to troszeczkę nużąca gra. A, miałem na zewnątrz pójść. Ogólnie długie, na dzisiejszą miarę długie czasy ładowania, co nie, między lokacjami na przykład. Takie detale, co nie. Jak na spokojnie usiądę i to poczytam, to ten, to napiszę, to będzie wszystko cacy. Tylko grafika nie zachwyca, jak dla mnie. Jest ładna, jest fajna, nie jest czysta, w sensie rzeczy leżą na ziemi, jest ładnie to wygląda, nie jest taka sterylna, ale konsola się troszeczkę dławi w niektórych momentach, zwłaszcza na początku gry konsola się potrafiła dławić, więc... Ja mówię... Tak, i to na PS4 Pro. Więc...
I would ask you to avert your eyes, sir. Or did you not know it was rude to stare?
I knew it.
Speak up, Dr. Reed. I like a man who speaks his mind.
Hiding your true appetites behind a facade of compassion. Bravo. Very clever indeed.
Spare me your sarcasm, Jonathan. You are but newly born in this world.
We are vampires. We live by leeching the blood from weaker prey. We are Darwin's next chapter, his cynical and perhaps ultimate expression.
The situation is somewhat awkward nonetheless. I have not been observed sustaining myself for many decades. I have to say, I'm a trifle embarrassed.
Anyway, I have concluded my inquiries concerning your blackmailer.
I see. Please excuse my agitated state. Under normal circumstances, I wouldn't let anyone see me in this condition.
I must confess I have not put an end to the blackmail, my lady. Unfortunately, I could not bring myself to do it.
I'm so disappointed in you, Jonathan. I didn't expect this from you.
Lady Ashbury, you yourself admitted how ridiculous the sum of money was. I can assure you, it was all used for charitable ends.
Well, you are full of surprises, aren't you, Jonathan? All right, say I trust you, but you will still pay the ransom. That is only fair. After all, it was you who failed to bring this problem to a satisfactory conclusion.
I believe I could agree to that.
And since a lady always keeps her promises, I will now answer any questions you may have.
I've been hearing a voice talking in my head. Is this some kind of insanity? It feels like the voice of the vampire that created me.
Hush! Tell no one this. It would be unwise to talk of such things amongst British immortals. Speak no more of your maker.
Oh.
How could this cause offense?
Only the powerful immortals can mentally call to their progeny. No vampire or hunter will sleep easy, knowing that an unidentified elder is stalking the streets of London.
Excuse my forwardness, but are you my maker?
Me? Goodness, no. Only a foolish immortal would create a progeny without taking precaution, and I'm no fool.
Ciekawe.
A vampire? Is that what I am? What we are?
Such a crude word, defined by penny dreadfuls and drunken hacks. No. You are now an Ekon, and that you shall remain.
Ekonem?
So we are Ekons. How can I identify us amongst other vampires?
How to put it? All Ekon are vampires. But all vampires are not Ekon. We are a branch of the immortal tree.
Are you an Ekon too?
Yes, I am. We are the closest thing to what man refers to as vampires. Forget what you think you know about us.
I don't understand. Why was I created and then left for dead?
That is a question only the one who made you can answer. It's not normal practice. I doubt even if you find him, he will answer you, considering how cruelly he treated you.
So me being a vampire could have been a mistake.
I very much doubt it, Jonathan. Contrary to the legends, it is not as simple to make another vampire by just biting someone.
A jak powstają?
I'd like to avoid creating another vampire by mistake anyway. Tell me, how is it done?
The process is dangerous. It could even kill your potential progeny. If you did decide to sire an offspring, they must drink of your blood, Jonathan.
Oh.
A vampire? Is that what I am?
Such a crude...
I know this is beyond the pale, but may I inquire your age?
Really? And I thought you were gentlemen. If you must know, I'm 27. I've been 27 for a long time now,
and 27 I shall remain.
O, no dobra.
And who bestowed upon you this eternal youth?
My maker. He left this isle a long time ago.
Very well. But I believe there is more to this than you are saying.
A lady has to have some secrets.
No serio? Ciekawe, ile ona ma lat.
Why did you save me in the canning factory?
I could hardly stand by and watch such a promising young blood as yourself be torn to shreds by some gutter skull.
What type of vampire is a skull?
Not a true vampire. The deformed offspring of lesser vampires. It is a shame these creatures run wild, slaves to their baser instincts.
William Bishop wasn't the vampire that created me then.
No, Jonathan. Whatever their strength and demeanor, Skulls are the progeny of careless vampires. It cannot be the other way round.
Why does Dr. Swansea allow you to feed on the patients of the hospital?
Dr. Swansea is a good and compassionate man. He is trying to find a solution for our hunger. Until that happens, he is clever enough to understand that I only feed upon the dying.
Mm-hmm.
What do you know about this Brotherhood of St. Paul's Stole?
The Brotherhood is well known amongst London Vampire Society. As long as our kind is discreet, and as long as they do not interfere, we have come to a mutual understanding.
And no one suspected you of the murders?
As you well know, suspicion has recently fallen on me of killing for pleasure. But you have my word, Jonathan. I take no pleasure in taking a life.
Okay, o Londynie.
When I awoke, changed, I was chased and attacked by vampire hunters. Prepared and well trained.
Though I can't be certain, more than likely it was the once glorious Guard of Priwen.
Once glorious, but still dangerous.
They have seen better days, but all fanatics are dangerous. You would be wise to stay clear. They are sworn to destroy our kind.
You make them sound like some sort of cult.
More a society, and like all the best ones, a secret society. I thought them almost gone, but it seemed they have been recruiting.
Dobra, ja nie chcę więcej o Londynie wiedzieć.
I bid you farewell. For now, my lady.
My lady.
I must quickly analyze the blood I took from Nurse Crane's patient.
Perhaps I should have considered the offer from that Cadogan fellow.
Dobra, to lecimy na górę zbadać tą krew. Tutaj. O, na zapalenie skrzeli. Super. Dobra, jakby co, mamy lekarstwa. A nie mamy ołowianego prętu.
Razvan Vasily was infected by Spanish flu, but also has the highly unstable blood of the Skulls. Is the London vampire epidemic transmitted through the flu? I should talk to Dr. Swansea about it.
Dobra, ale najpierw prześpimy się. Opłaca się tą grę... Aragorn... Ciężko mi powiedzieć.
Thank you.
Ciężko mi na razie powiedzieć się, wiesz? Mamy ostateczność. O! O kurde! Boże, dzięki serdecznie, Aragorn. Jeszcze jeden miech i będzie rok. Dzięki serdecznie za 11 miesięcy subowania z rzędu. Dzięki wielkie! Dzięki za wsparcie. To jest po 600. Dalemy antypolicyjne, okej. Ważne wydarzenia. Ten jest stabilny, tu jest poważne. Zmęczenie. Muszę pochodzić i poleczyć ich, widzę. Pomimo. Mój główny ten się sypie.